Wandering around in plague territory might be a bad idea.
I have another task for you. Details forthcoming.
That was nice. Reloading. This one's locked. It's clear, but I'd better stay alert. Whoever left their stuff here and died, yeah, we'll be grateful to them. This isn't going to open. Love when I find something good. A lot of stuff. Just one left of those. Yeah, totally worthless. Catch my breath. Too loud. Danger now. For that. There's no room for that.
She's been trying to reach you about some problem with one of our communities in Trumbull. Is everything okay?
Thanks, Lily. I'm taking care of it.
All right, then. You let me know if you need any help.
Anybody else think we weren't supposed to hear that?
Yo, man, I've been working way too hard around here. I need some more people.
The sun's shining a little brighter today.
You always brighten my day.
Fucking plague zombies must think they own this town. Seems clear for now. But with a plague heart around, that won't last.
Welcome around here, my friend. Oh, hey. It's good to see you.
So we think you could do better playing on our team. You hear me? Sweet. You could use this. Waste of time. Can't do it. Thank you. Locked. Figures.
Hola, neighbors. I see you moved into the old Red Talon base. It's got some tricks to it. So if you need help getting it fixed back up, give me a call.
For sure.
Is anyone on Plagueheart detail? Thank you.
Hey, Chavez, is that offer still available? This watchtower needs help.
Yeah, that tower uses some crazy-looking tech. But last I saw, somebody had ripped the guts out of it. Come on over. By the time you get here, I'll think up a plan.
Heading out. Don't mess with my stuff while I'm gone. Down. Just what I like to see. No zeds. That's a lot of crap to haul around. Well, at least it's something. Nothing more to do here.
Hey there. Come on in if you want.
Hey, if you could lend us a hand with something, we really owe you one.
Hola, amigo. I've been thinking about how to get that tower of yours working again. There's a place nearby that might have just what you need. The people who used to live there would buy just about anything, so it's the best place to look. You up for a little field trip?
Why do you live all alone out here? Seems dangerous.
I lost a lot of good friends. I'm not sure if I could handle that again right now. From what I hear, this place we're headed used to be like a refugee camp or something. These days, it's abandoned like everything else.
I hear ya.
Okay, let's get searching already.
Somebody's gonna have to explain this shit to me.
Uh-oh.
That racket might cost me my ass.
I heard that some lady organized all of this. Just so local survivors could trade for supplies and stuff.
Fuck yeah, found it.
Hell yeah. Every time I see one of you dumb shits humping a rucksack back to base, I want to shoot you myself. I'd save the Zed the trouble of chasing your slow ass down. Find a car, will you?
Oh, yeah. I recognize that hacky piece of junk anywhere. Just plug that in, and you should be good to go.
Gracias, amigo.
It's nothing. Take care, S.A.
Waste of time. On my way.
That's good to hear.
Hey there. Hey, thank you.
It's nothing.
Take it easy.
Hello there.
I got something you want, you got something I want.
All right.
Thank you.
until the poison's gone.
Hey, yo, this is your neighbor just down the way. You mind helping us out real quick?
I'm glad we've already got a start on building this base up into something real.
I'm telling you, this noise is gonna bring all disease to the yard.
I'm heading your way.
You're a lifesaver.
Mechanics. I'm teaching our newbie the ropes. Well, I'm trying to at least.
I'm fine, by the way. Thanks for asking. So you're like a car mechanic or something?
Yeah, that's right. I just want to set up shop and get some of the busted cars around here working again. Gotta do something, right?
Got it.
So, you ready to start dealing?
Sounds like a plan.
Oh man, our truck is trashed. Let's hope the parts are still there.
Hey, I found what you were looking for.
Hell yeah!
Thank you.
good to see you.
Good to see ya.
This is great progress for our base.
I have a personal task that should be handled soon. My brother worked as a cop in this town, but I haven't seen him since the outbreak.
We could definitely use more people with tactical training. See what you can find.